Good morning, good morning, good morning. This is the Let Us Thank God LUTG Radio Morning Show with Kathy Brocks. Let's win some souls, play some music, and have some fun in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hey, hey, hey. Alrighty, alrighty, praise the Lord. Jesus absolutely loves you, beloved, and this is true. Amen, amen, amen. Valentine's Day is this weekend, and there's lots of movies to go see. You can check out, and no, I'm not getting paid for this. I just happen to like the movies. So, hey, y'all, hook me up. You got Samuel L. Lawrence, and you can go to acawmedia.com to check this out. Check out the clips. Samuel L. Lawrence is in RoboCop. He plays Pat Novak. Amen. Justice. All right. And then we got Kevin Hart. And woo, Lordy. Yeah, go see About Last Night. These men are so handsome in this movie. Just gorgeous. So if you don't have a date, go see this movie. You'll be laughing so hard. It's so funny. That you won't even care that you don't have a date. Alright. So remember to go with some friends if you can. And it's always somebody without a date. So let's say you know a couple of these stragglers don't never have a date for Valentine's Day, or you purposely don't have a date for Valentine's Day because you don't want to buy a gift and you don't want to get caught up. Because it's one thing to have a date for that day, and then it's another thing for that date to last like a week, a month, and you really didn't intend on that. So, so for you people that are purposely being dateless on Valentine's Day, go check out some movies, have some fun, call up your boys, your girls, amen? And remember, no worries, amen? We got the altar call coming up in the last 5 minutes of the segment. And we got that knowledge, that vocabulary word coming up for you about midway through. And right now, we got bottles, Belafonte. No worries. So if you ain't got no loot to be buying all these jewelries and candy and going to dinner and stuff, or you just too cheap to spend it on somebody you really don't know because you're just not feeling them that way, no worries. Treat yourself. Have some fun. All right? Here we go. Bottles, Belafonte.
Like you're stuck and you won't reach far. You wanna live for more, what that solves. No worries, no worries. I know you make enough just to pay your rent. You wanna have fun, but your money is spent. You wanna shed a tear, but it won't make sense. No worries, no worries. See, I do this for the less fortunate and the have-nots. We don't have credit, we don't have stocks. We don't have much of work or what we got. Brothers on the block, the cops be working when it's hot. Mama in the kitchen cooking chicken, working with the pot. Single moms alone, raising kids on their own. Daddy gone and coming home, cause he doing a bit. I know it's hard to stay strong with no food in the fridge. Gotta do it for yourself, gotta do it for the kids. Do it like you want it, gotta do it for real. And let your problems fly like a bird in the sky. Like you're stuck and you won't reach far. You wanna live for more, what that solves. No worries, no worries. I know you make enough just to pay your rent. You wanna have fun, but your money is spent. You wanna shed a tear, but it won't make sense. No worries, no worries. See, the past is the past, I'm looking past that. Being a recession is a joke that I laugh at. Being in the struggle with a fiend smoking crack at. Killers load their guns when they bunk and they blast at. Be in Jamaica or be in Alaska. When you're poor, no matter where your ass at. Them don't worry me, cause I ain't tryna
know you're struggling. The money coming in, gotta stay hustling and live the life, the gift that God gave me, and love myself the way that God made me. And through being broken, drive my man crazy. Still gotta stay afloat for the babies. And oh, maybe we grow to make cheese and raise my seed better how my folks raised me. And though my bills late and things don't seem great, it feels good putting food on my kid's plate. And when he smiles, it gives me more strength. And the struggle that I go through starts to make sense. And every sense of the word, it takes all work. If you give what you deserve, you will get your worth. Worrying, it hurts as bad as you imagine it. Life and how you make it, oh, and how you taking it.
Hard working our jobs, feel like you're stuck and you won't reach far.
Taking this all around the world. And I done messed with all kinds of girls.
Poetic,
I say it all the time cause I mean it. See life so exciting, I become Willie Beamus. Growing up before takeoff in each landing. Never fear flying, but fear of ever failing. A lady said to me, God bless your mama. I tell her, yeah, it's true, but God bless my problem. She cracked a smile, blew a kiss to hold me down. Somehow she knew the sun to rise in the mile, and I see it. Yeah. Looking out the airplane window as the sky turns a beautiful orange before my clear view.
Right.
Turns dark and my thoughts become deeper. Like, why they gotta love you when you got the best sneakers? And why I'm buying Jordans and Nikes when my rent's due? Is it cause I want them to love me like good food?
Yes.
Sort of, kinda, one for the rewinding, two for the alignment,
that's
and
right.
Three for perfect timing. For the women, she say she do it cause she know her figure make a nigga spend a million. $1,000, it can feel like a billion. At a Target in the Gucci store, spending credit, forget it. That house look nice, but this girl's ass will bounce 3 times for crush ice. Nothing into something overnight. From hood rat type to supermodel, baby, there's your life. At the fights or every sporting event and something tight, trying to get a ring or maybe a Bentley. So the night is spent with fake laughs and champagne bubble baths, and maybe he dumb enough to go raw. There's the cash. It up, cause squirrels do anything for a nut.
That's
a man's
right.
Love is life, and a woman's life is bucks.
Yeah,
yeah. If you got it, now she want Prada.
Uh-huh.
Wasn't you the girl in that Hyundai Sonata?
Selling knockoff clothes and bracelets.
Claim 2 or 3 kids on your taxes. Really don't know they mama name, but it's happening. Same nigga in the ass class, Lord. Same nigga buying meat with his EBT card. Child support ripping a brother a new navel. So if he got a job, he asking under the table. Diamond don't wanna answer phones, it ain't stable. So she shake her titties in a booty club, faithful. Niggas enroll in school just to get that first check from A, then they done with school. Till Chris threw himself in front of a bus, smooth. Got a broken arm out it, but 80 racks to use. He was broke again in 2 months, frightening. Slave away for money to give it back, priceless.
All around the world,
yeah, we all the same. A couple pair of new jeans and gold chains.
All the boys and girls
get fresh
Alrighty, praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Amen, amen, amen. Check out LUTGRadioNetwork.com. Amen. You guys can listen to me on the website for free. Amen. Easy peasy. LUTGRadioNetwork.com. Hey, I'm checking out some loyalty rewards programs to see what we can do to promote the show and to give some, you know, discounts on the radio ads. And I'm looking at this company, and, well, you know what? When I find out more, I'll tell you. So, hold on a second. Let me just put this guy on hold. One second. All right. So, right now it's about that time for, guess what? Vocabulario palabre. Palabre. Yeah, there we go. So sometimes you know the word so well that you tend to like slang it. Isn't that funny? You already speak in Spanglish, and then you got the nerve to slang Spanish. What? Yeah, don't cut it off. Try and learn the whole word again. Just say, work with me, work with me. Tell yourself, work with me. Okay, here's the phrase in English. Ladies and gentlemen, keep your cookies and milk in your pants this weekend. Try getting to know your date. I'll say that again. Ladies and gentlemen, keep your cookies and milk in your pants this weekend. Try getting to know your date. So in Spanish, that's señoras y señores. Mantienen sus jaletas y leche en los pantalones de este fin de semana. Trate de conocer a su fecha. Again, señoras y señores, mantienen sus jaletas y leche en los pantalones de este fin de semana. Trate de conocer a su fecha. I'm just saying. Yes, I get tickled. Alright, y'all. Oh man, we're gonna slow this down a little bit for you. You gotta believe in you. Amen, amen, amen. And I know some of y'all are gonna take this opportunity this weekend to be all sad and remember your boyfriend from last month or last year or your girlfriend and remember how hot she was and that thing that she did for you that you really liked. You're gonna bum yourself out. Forget about it. Go see Kevin Hart's movie about last night. Yeah, Kevin Hart, he's cute. Kevin Hart got muscles, y'all. Did y'all know that? That little guy got muscles. And Mr. Handsome, oh Lord, Michael Ealy. You already know he cute just by looking at his face and you see like the outprint, you know, the little prints on his shirt from his muscles. But when he take it off, it's like, oh, that's there? Oh my goodness. Yep. And Regina Hall is in here, gone girl. Joy Bryant and Christopher McDonald. They got a lot of people. Adam Rodriguez. And then Miss Paula Patton. Yup. Oh my goodness, y'all. So y'all should definitely check that out. About Last Night is this Friday, Valentine's Day, the 14th. All right. Here's the song, I Wish, by Carmen Blend. So don't be getting all sad. Listen to this song and let this get all that sadness out of you. And then we're going to pep it back up. All right. Got that altar call coming up for you in just a few minutes.
I found out you were leaving, and I know it's too soon. I wanna keep believing that I can stay with you. I didn't have the words until right now. My heart will have to figure out somehow. I wish I
Love the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. For God sent not his son into the world to condemn the world, but that the world through him might be saved. If you do not know Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, but want to, repeat this prayer confession after me. Lord Jesus, I ask you to forgive me of all my sins. I confess my sins before you this day. I denounce Satan and all his works. I confess Jesus as the Lord of my life. Thank you for saving me and for bringing me back to where I once was. From this day forward, Lord Jesus, I will be sensitive to how you feel. I won't hurt you. I will obey you. Lord Jesus, I ask you to present me to Jehovah in your name. Lord Jesus, I believe with my heart, I confess with my mouth that you rose from the dead, that I am saved. And receive you today wholeheartedly, 100%. Make me a light in a dark place, and from this day forward, I will leave this place and share you with everyone I meet and everyone I know. It's commitment, Jesus. I will get this world for you. I pray this prayer to the Father in the name of Jesus. Amen. I receive the baptism of the Holy Spirit in the name of Jesus with evidence of speaking in tongues. For the edifying of the body of Christ Jesus by the will of Jehovah God. Amen. Congratulations. Go to LUTGRadioNetwork.com. Click on the link, find a church, get baptized with water, take your foundation class and your prayer intercessory class. Tell them you got... Amen. Tell them you got saved on LUTG Radio. Woo, praise the Lord. Follow me to segment number 5, which is Ministry Minutes. We got more for you, more music. Amen, amen, and me and you. Glory to God.